doesn't want it.
What?
What?
One, I got both of us a nice bottle of H2O, and I also got you a bottle of H2O.
Yeah, man. It's 3 days, man. 3 more days, we'll be fine. Yeah. This ain't bad.
So as I was saying, man, we're gonna be out of here in 3 days, or now a day, I guess, because it looks like you don't feel that comfortable.
So I was saying, I mean, this
whole
this hotel is really nice, and it's pretty cheap. Wait, what are you doing? Can't you see I'm having a conversation here?
I have to test to see if the sink works. We've been having problems.
Well, there's somebody here right now. They're using the sink. There's somebody there, you know. You're in their spot. Can't you see you're in the spot?
Yeah, I get it.
No, they're there right now. What do you think you're doing?
Somebody's
there right
now.
To see
if the sink is working.
Now, if you excuse the two of us and hit the road, maybe we can have our conversation again.
Okay, I'm sorry, sir.
So as I was saying, we're gonna be leaving this hotel in a few days.
Oh, hey, sir, I again wanna apologize for last night. Would you like a drink? The drinks are on me, it's on the house, I swear.
So I don't have to pay for these?
No, you don't have to pay for anything.
Thank you for buying drinks for us.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'm sorry about what happened last night.
So as I was saying, man, we're gonna be out of here in 3 days, or now a day, I guess, because it looks like you don't feel that comfortable around here. So I guess that's the new plan. I'm cool with it.
Are you talking to me?
No, talking to him.
Talking to who?
Him, right there, sitting right there.
There's no one there.
No, he's right there. What, do you think I'm stupid?
No, sir, I'm not saying you're stupid. There's
look, he's right there. Look, I'm shaking his hand right now. Shake my hand. Look, right there.
I don't see anybody there, sir.
Sir, please stop bothering us. You already bothered us once, and now you're doing it again. This is the only place we can have a nice conversation together without lunatics like you coming in here saying they don't see another person.
I'm sorry, sir.
You should be.
The drinks are still on the house. You can.
No, thank you.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry. We're gonna be out of here tomorrow.
Are you talking to me? Or are you talking to your friend?
You got everything? Alright. You got the card?
Yes.
Thank you. We are checking out, sir.
Okay.
We are room number 6.
Yeah, I know, sir.
You want me to sign the card?
No, everything's totally cool.
Okay.
Hey, thanks for everything, man. I know you tried your best, and thanks for around the house, thanks to you.
You're welcome, sir. Sir, if you don't mind me asking, were you talking to somebody?
Yeah, I was, actually. They're standing right here, and it was kind of rude of you to just ask me that question since they're standing right here. Like, What's up with you in this hotel? Like, you just, anyone who shows up to your hotel, you just gotta treat them like this?
No, sir.
Thank you. Fair enough. I guess people around here are kind of out of the ordinary. Missing a few screws. Thank you. Oh, yeah. I guess I am carrying a lot of stuff. Thanks for opening the door for me. Thanks for everything, sir. Thanks. Alright. You got the door?
Cool. I need to lay off the bottle. I need a drink.
Hey! My brother's sitting there.
Your brother?
He's right there, get out of the way! Have you ever heard of personal space?
Oh, God. There's more of them. Oh, God. I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here.
Do it from like above because you're taller than me.
Alright, three.
To think.
I'm sorry.
Cut.
What? Sorry.
Thank you. So as I was saying before I got interrupted,